The Olympic Games are right around the corner, and with Olympic gold on the line here in 2024, let's see who's entered this year's Olympic Games. What's up, everybody? It's John Eric Poli, and in today's video, we're looking at the women's entry list for this year's Olympics. Just before I get started, a few key dates out there for everyone in terms of this year's Olympic Games. As far as tennis goes, the dates these tournaments are going to run for both singles and doubles right through it all, it's going to begin on July 27th, and it will end on August 4th. I have the whole entire list on your screen of all those key dates, but just so you guys know, we'll run July 27th through August 4th. All right, now let's get into the goods here. Who is entered into this year's Olympic Games? Let's get started today by talking about the world number one, Iga Świątek. Of course, Świątek is going to be entered representing the country of Poland. And for Świątek, as you guys know, so dominant on the red clay. This year, one in Madrid, one in Rome, and of course, won the French Open. Won four of the last five French Opens, obviously the favorite to win this year's Olympic Games is going to be Iga Świątek. Now, outside of Świątek, we have a few other big names to go over here for this year's Olympics. I'm going to start by just kind of going through the whole entire list here, saying a few keywords about all of these players. Let's talk now about Jasmine Paolini representing the country of Italy. Paolini just competed for the French Open Championship, losing that final to Iga Świątek. She also just competed for the Wimbledon Championship, losing to Barbora Korchíková. She's absolutely right in the mix of things here in this tournament. Representing the country of Kazakhstan, we have Elena Rybakina and Yulia Putintseva, both ladies having good 2024s. Rybakina due for a big breakup moment here in 2024. Major opportunity here for the Olympic Games. Representing Japan is Naomi Osaka. Osaka, of course, four-time major champion. We just saw her push Iga Świątek to the brink at the French Open. Let's see if she could do something again there on the clay courts, even though that isn't her best surface, but still a very big name in this year's tournament. Now let's go to the Czech Republic. We have Markéta Vondrousová and Barbora Korchíková. Korchíková won the French Open back in 2021 and just won this year's Wimbledon. Big name there in the tournament. Of course, Markéta Vondrousová, she won Wimbledon last year. She's a pretty good clay court player as well, and she is the 2020 Olympic silver medalist. Representing the Ukraine will be Elena Svitolina, the 2020 bronze medalist. She's coming off a very good showing at Wimbledon. Last two Wimbledons had good showings. She's a tough outing on any sort of surface, whether it's grass, clay, hard court. She's always in the mix of things there. Let's see if she could do anything in this Olympic Games like she did back in 2020. Representing Latvia will be Yelena Ostapenko, the country's only entry. She, of course, is a former French Open champion. Let's see if she could do anything on the red clay here in 2024 at the Olympics after an underwhelming showing at this year's French Open. Maria Sakkari is known to be a good clay court player. She's representing Greece. Let's see if she could do anything in this year's tournament. It hasn't been a very good 2024 for Sakkari. Again, somebody else who's due for a breakout moment. Let's see if she can make a run in this year's Olympic Games. Neutral entry here, mainly because this person is Russian. The Russian athletes will be neutral for this year's Olympics. This, of course, Mira Andreeva, somebody who played very well in the big tournaments this year, made a very good run in the Australian Open, made a run to the semifinals at Roland Garros. So we'll see if Mira Andreeva could keep any sort of momentum going here in these big style tournaments. Now, guys, let's talk about the USA. I, of course, am here in America, so I want to talk here a little bit about these American athletes who are entered into this year's Olympic Games in women's tennis. Of course, the big name out there is Coco Gauff. Gauff's a very good clay court player and somebody who's expected to be one of the favorites to win this year's Olympic Games. She's going to be joined by Jessica Pegula, who I know isn't having the best 2024, but still a very big name out there. Emma Navarro having a fantastic 2024. She has a lot of momentum on her side. Let's see if any of that carries over. And of course, Daniel Collins will represent Team USA. Collins, again, having a good 2024 as well. She's a very good clay court player as well. Hopefully, we'll see if one of these four ladies could make a run and see if the United States could get a medal in this year's Olympic Games. Now, guys, there are a few names out there, too, that are not entered into this year's Olympics. Want to go over them very quickly here. We have Irina Sabalenka, who, of course, is dealing with that shoulder injury. Wishing her a speedy recovery. Madison Keys of the United States will not be competing in this year's Olympic Games. We saw her leaving Wimbledon with banged up with an injury there. But she even pulled out of the Olympics way before that even happened there. But another one, wishing a speedy recovery to Madison Keys as well. Ons Jabeur, somebody who's been a very good clay court player, made the quarterfinals in this year's French Open. She has not entered into this year's tournament. And then Emma Raducanu, fan favorite there out of the UK. She is not entered into this year's Olympic Games as well. So that is the entry list for this year's Olympic Games on the women's side of things. Going to be a fun tournament as always. And it's, you know, hey, every 4 years we get this tournament. Cannot wait to see who claims Olympic gold in Paris this year.